New this morning, a trailer fire broke out around 8:15 last night near 63rd Street North in Lewis. Both Turley and Tulsa Fire Departments responded to that fire. They said the owner of the trailer made it out safely, but three dogs had to be rescued. The trailer suffered significant damage. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.